Hello everyone, welcome back to Old School. In this series we are learning about the basics of computer system. In this lecture we are going to learn about the block diagram of a computer system. A block diagram of computer is like a map that shows the main parts of the computer and how they are connected. It includes the brain CPU, memory, input and output devices, and the big circuit board motherboard that connects everything. This map helps us understand how the computer works. Arrows represents the flow of data. Dotted arrow represents the flow of instructions. Input unit. The input unit of a computer allows users to provide data or instructions to the computer. Some common input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, scanner, touchpad. Output unit. The computer output unit is responsible for presenting information from the computer in a way that humans can understand, such as displaying it on a screen or printing it on paper. Gives information or result. Some common output devices are monitor, printer, speakers. Memory unit. The memory unit in a computer stores data and instructions that the computer needs to work with. It acts like a temporary brain of a computer system. Computer can have mainly two types of memory, 1. Primary memory, 2. Secondary memory. Primary memory is further divided into random access memory, that is RAM. This type of memory is used for temporary data storage while the computer is running. It holds data and program instructions that the CPU is actively using. VAM is volatile, meaning it loses its data when the computer is powered off. Read-only memory, that is ROM. This is a computer memory that stores data and instructions that remain permanently fixed and can't be easily changed. ROM is further divided into erasable programmable read-only memory, that is EPROM. Arithmetic and logical unit, that is ALU. The ALU is the part of a computer's CPU that performs all the arithmetic calculations and makes all the logical decisions. Examples of arithmetic operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, modulus. Examples of logical operations are AND operator, NOT operator, OR operator. NOT equal to, equal to, less than, greater than. Control unit, that is CU. The control unit controls and coordinates the entire computer system. Control unit. Arithmetic and logical unit. Enter first number 10, enter second number 4. Multiply the first and second number. Print the result. When you multiply 10 by 4, it will result into 40. Here in this example, control unit instructs how to carry out the program instruction and direct flow of data between memory and arithmetic logic unit. Secondary storage device. Secondary storage devices, like hard drives and SSDs, store data for the long term, even when the computer is turned off. Examples of secondary storage device: hard disk, DVD, pen drive, memory card. That's all for today. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.